greater than or less than. This is Ellie the alligator. Ellie loves to eat the biggest number. Which one is biggest? 8 or 5, children? Yes, number 8 is bigger than 5. Now, which number will Ellie eat? Number 9 or 7? Ellie always eats the biggest number, children. Yes, number 9 is bigger than 7. Which number will Ellie eat? Number 14 or 12? Yes, Ellie will eat number 14 because it's bigger than 12. In math, we use signs for greater than and less than. Like Ellie's mouth, the open end of the sign goes to the bigger number. So, 4 is bigger than 2. Ellie will eat 4. Remember, the open end goes to the bigger number like Ellie's mouth. Ellie's like to eat bigger number. Which one goes in the circle, children? The green color or the red color? Which number will Ellie eat? Yes, Ellie will eat number 8. Very good. Now, which one goes in the circle? The green color or the red color? Yes, number 9, the green color. Which one goes in the circle, children? If the numbers are the same, you use the equal sign. The blue color. Yes, the blue color, 7, same with 7. Remember, Ellie always eats the biggest number. Yum, 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 yum. Now for homework, I want you to take out hands-on math book B2. And children, please open page 6. Write down the day and date, circle the page. Good luck. Love you.